Hi guys, I'm glad everyone is here. This is an interesting report of an earthquake there in the Highlands of Scotland, a magnitude 3.4. There was reports that evidently were quite common, said they heard a loud, deep rumble. The loud bang woke us up and sounded like an explosion. The house and windows shook and it was like rolling thunder. And it was felt about 40 kilometers from the epicenter. So that would be about 25 miles in distance. The depth of the earthquake was supposedly 12 kilometers. So that would be about 7.4 miles in depth. And going to Google Earth, here's the location of that 3.4 earthquake. And we got a few little villages around here. I don't know if I can zoom into some of them. Yeah, fishing villages. Yeah, I would really like to go there sometime and see this area. That would be so cool. But the earthquake, let me go back to the earthquake. It was between two fault zones. You can see one here in red. And then we got the other one over here on the right. That one there is the Highland Boundary Fault Zone. And then this one over here to the left is the Great Basin Fault Zone. And there's been other earthquakes that have marked that it occurred there in the past. Now this one was this year, May 20th, Loch Gilbhead. I know I'm pronouncing that wrong. And then we got Seafield. Let's take a look at that little area. That's just one little house, it looks like. So they probably reportedly said that they felt it. And then we got another little area here. The stables. That's all it says. This area is an area of mountain building. And a majority of the faults are strike slipping northwest. Yeah, I would really like to go there and see the Highlands. I only have one monitor there in Scotland, and this is the signature of that earthquake. It was at 1:44 universal time. And then going back to Google Earth, I'll show you the location of that monitor way over here, right there. And this is that 3.4. So did any of my friends there in Scotland, there in the Highlands, did you guys feel this earthquake? Did it roar like thunder as being reported? If so, please put those comments down below. I want to thank one of my friends that posted it on YouTube that they in fact did have this earthquake. Thank you very much. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you very much for your support. Please stay safe. And I'll talk to you later. God bless you all. Bye.